What's going on, everybody? Let's try this again. Hopefully, this time it's gonna work. I didn't enter in all the tags or anything, but it told me I couldn't be streaming earlier in our first attempt. So hopefully this time it's gonna work, even though I didn't get to put the tags in, any of the information. It seems to be working, so that's good. Okay, so let's see here. Let me get the chat back going. I see some comments. Give me a second. Sir Jackson, Joey Hernandez, scary face in the house. What's up, fellas? For some reason, it didn't let me stream the first time around. I just tweeted it out, and I said, that's sucky. So the problem we're having right now is I don't have any of the tags. Nobody's going to find us except for you guys, which is still fine. I'm cool with that. Let me turn the volume down on the laptop. We're going to play some UFC, just as promised. Nothing wrong with that. Little UFC action. Craig in the house. What's up, my friend? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, as always. I'm putting up some cards for you guys. Some of you may have missed the MLB the show live stream from yesterday. I'll put that up there as a card for you guys. A couple of the other MLB videos. We had a FIFA stream a while back. We've been doing all kinds of weird stuff lately. Trying to find our way here on this YouTube business. Good to hear, Craig. Good to hear, my friend. Sunny is all over me with these invitations. Holy mackerel. GSP hype. Yeah, man. UFC hype, man. UFC 200 coming up very soon here. I'm just setting up the stream real quick here. Give me a second. I got to upload the thumbnail. I wish I had a KIMBO slice thumb. That would just be sick. But I don't. I should make one of these days. I do have a Nate Diaz thumb, I think. That's the one we're going to go with. Or do we go with McGregor? No, I like the Diaz thumb much better. He's all bloodied up and stuff. Italy won. I saw that, Super Grizzly. I thought of you. Congratulations. That's cool, man. That is cool. Enable 60 frames per second. Well, let's do that. That's kind of cool. I'm gonna enable 60 frames per second. Why don't we? Bumper Jack Smack is in the house. What's up, man? I tell you what, I had a hell of a day at work. I'm not gonna get into it too much, but just one of those days. One of those days, and I'm glad to be sitting on the chair now playing some UFC, man. Argentina lost yesterday. I kind of felt bad for Messi, man. I was watching that game. I did nothing but watch soccer yesterday. Aside from streaming with you guys for a little while, I did nothing but watch soccer. I watched my Germany dominate against Slovakia, which was always fun. It's going to be harder. Next round, Grizzly. You and me are squaring off next, man. Germany against Italy is coming up, so that's cool. That Iceland, yeah, man. I gotta watch that game back. I can't wait to watch that game back. Chance, what's up, my friend? Jackson Baker in the house. What's up, man? I'm always hyped to play on PS4, Super Grizzly. You just sent me a challenge, Sonny. Let me accept it here. I have not played this game in a long time, so let me just accept this here from Sonny. Sonny's gonna whoop me real quick. Like I mentioned in the title, I'm gonna be taking in some L's here. I'm gonna be taking in some L's. Info and settings. Is there anywhere to put tags? I didn't put any tags. I guess under basic info, huh? That would make sense. All right, here we are. So you're gonna go with McGregor? Is that how you're gonna roll? Is that how you're gonna roll up on me right off the bat? Oh, you're changing weight classes. Okay, I'll let you do your thing. I'll let you do your thing. Okay, let's see here. UFC knockouts. That was always a good tag. Yeah, knockouts. UFC 200 is a good one. Let's see. What else? Cormier Jones would be another good tag. Let's see. What else do we got? UFC 2. All right. UFC 2 live stream. I'm just entering tags real quick, guys. Give me just a second. It didn't let me do it earlier, so. Alright, you're gonna go with McGregor, Jose Aldo, Thiago Tavares, Cub Swanson. Cub. A man named Cub. Sounds pretty intimidating. BJ Penn. I always like BJ Penn, to be honest with you. Chad Mendes, Bruce Lee, Ricardo Lamas. Who do we go with? Daniel Hooker. That's a hell of a name as well. Clay Guida. Rijah Faber. Let's go with Faber, man. I'll roll with his bummy ass here. Jackson B. CM Punk. Dude, CM Punk sucks on this game, man. He absolutely blows. He blows. Sure thing, Sonny. I promised you, right? You did? Oh, man. Tell you what, Scary Face. That was one ugly game. That was one ugly game, the Chile-Argentina. Especially the first half was brutal. We're going to go with Urijah Faber. Uriah? Uriah. What's up, Sonny? Uriah Faber. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight showdown. McGregor is 27. You're going to destroy me, dude. I haven't played this game in so long. McGregor will have a 7-inch reach advantage. With the official new beer tonight, we're going to go with a Citrus Mistress from Hop Valley. Looks pretty delicious, and it was brewed with grapefruit peels, which sounds pretty delicious. I don't know. I never got Royce Gracie. Dude, I honestly haven't played this game in so long. I got this. Craig is confident. I got these new attachments, too. I got these gel grips, so we're going to try these out. Always trying out new stuff. My controller's on steroids. I hope I don't get tested. Conor McGregor. Ready to fight? Uriah Faber. That UFC character looks like me? Oh, man. Take it easy, Sonny! Thought we're buddies! Jeez, bro! What's going on, TD? I don't need you clowning me right now. Jeez, I'm in the trenches over here. Why don't you step on my head while I'm drowning? Oh, that oh, jeez. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Right on the button? Oh, my God. That kick is vicious. Oh, tag you. Man, he just missed. Ooh. Screw McGregor.
Half guard. A mount. Full mount. Not good. This is a dominant position. He's got his back, Joe.
He's oh, here we go. Back now. Here we go. Oh, you getting out of it?
Get in a position to get that rear naked choke. He pops out of the rear naked choke.
Popped out of it.
Looks for the choke here.
It's twitchy as hell.
Any second now, he might have to tap. That arm bar is very, very deep.
Great submission defense.
Completely lost the position.
Side control.
All right. It's getting crazy here already.
Strong hook to the body by McGregor.
Trying to get a single.
No, don't do it.
McGregor gets the takedown. Excellent sweep.
Oh, let's go.
Faber with a punch that connects.
Man, the Irish fans are... It's like we're playing soccer right now.
He's got the full mount, Joe. He's got his back here.
Ooh. That one hurt.
He connects
this is very homoerotic, guys. Right, very homoerotic. I'm digging it. I'll catch up with the chat in a second, guys, after the round. It's always tough to read. Oh! Take it easy, Sonny! Come on, man!
Big straight punch.
Good combination.
Ooh, it's a hell of a combo. Ooh. Oh, the knee. Oh, this is a brawl.
Big kick just missed.
Good round, guys. Good round. Who do you think is winning this round? Oh! The body shot. Take it easy.
Big straight punch. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, my God.
That's a big hook.
Nice combination.
That elbow would have been nice.
Oh! Vicious combinations.
big takedown.
That was a good takedown. I was about to connect with another kick there. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, that's it. That's it. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, man. Let's go. That's my second. It absolutely is Bumper Jack Smack.
And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound. Time now for our fight replay.
This beer isn't that great either, but I'll tough through it.
This is the huge ground.
My best stream ever was, I think it was a Madden stream actually that had 250 people almost in the stream, maybe more.
Watch this again.
I like the NHL scary face. Good fight, Sonny. Good fight, man. He just couldn't cover up when I had that, when I was on his back there. Let's go. I know, Chance. I'm sorry. I'm all ornery, man. I'm all fired up here. So Sonny wants a rematch here. All right. We'll give him a rematch. I'll give him a rematch. Anybody else want to play? Anybody else have this game that wants to play? Feel free and send me an invite. I'm always looking to play you guys. Always looking to play you guys. All right. What is it going to be this time, Sonny? What weight class? I'll roll any which way. I still got to get the submissions down, man. I guess when you don't play this game as often, you're not going to get those down. They're pretty tough. I wonder if that guy knows how to do the spinning back kick. Yeah, certain guys have certain moves. So some guys, Stefan Struve. Yeah! Josh Barnett. Who do we go with here? I like Josh Barnett. He's kind of filthy. Travis Brown, Mark Coleman, Daniel Cormier, Mirko Krokop. I like Mirko Krokop has some nice kicks. Junior Dos Santos, Todd Duffy, Gabriel Gonzaga, Mark Hunt. Mark Hunt is just a brawler, man. John Jones, that would just be ridiculous. Sean Jordan, Derek Lewis, Ruslan Magomedov, Frank Mir, a little old school action. Matt Mitrione, Roy Nelson, Big Country. Let's go with Big Country. Big Country, right? Let's go with Roy Nelson, man. He fits my body type the best. He's as close. He, out of all the UFC fighters, he's the closest to my actual body type. So we're going to roll with him. Canadian, that's right, man. GSP, right? Use Gracie. I don't think I have Gracie, Chance. Take it easy on me. Win this one, I'll win it for you, scary face. Roy Nelson, man.
Coming
my boy.
Up next, it is our main event of the evening. Between
oh, nice, man. You're multitasking.
And Ultimate Fighter winner,
so you're watching yourself, too.
Our tail of the tape for this heavyweight.
Nice. Look at that gut on that guy. That guy looks like he enjoys himself a nice Citrus Mistress IPA from time to time. I think that's part of his camp, actually. Drink as much beer and eat as much pizza as you can. That's how... This guy's 7 feet tall? Are you shitting me right now, Sonny? What's going on, dude? We're not playing basketball. Robert, what's up, my friend? I'm fighting a 7-footer, man. That guy's a tall drink of water right there. Jeez, take it easy, man. But see, I got the gravity. I'm lower to the ground. Definitely lower to the ground. I don't think my guy can clear a phone book with his vertical leap. Oh, snap, scary face. I got you. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. I'm fired up. That beard, I know. I'm telling you, man. How about that hair? That weird ponytail.
Roy Nelson.
Roy Nelson, nice guy. I heard some interviews. He seems like a cool dude. But the only thing that was cracking me up, the interviewer was asking him about his body type and stuff and how all these guys are so ripped and stuff. And so he was saying, oh yeah, they're all juicing. They're all, oh, take it easy, bro! What is that? Jeez! Freaking helicopter. So he's saying, yeah, they're all juicing, and I'm the reason I look like this is because I'm not juicing. I'm like, no, dude, you look like that because you like pizza too much, not because you're not juicing. Oh, I thought I got him in, right in the coin purse, but maybe not. That's what I'm aiming for, pretty much. That's like my head level. Your coin purse, Sonny, is at my head level. Take it easy with those kicks, man. My ground game is strong. Once I get on top of you, I'm not gonna let... Oh, jeez, take it easy. Oh, that was right in the coin purse. How did he not go down? Right in the taint, man. That was a shot to the taint that I wouldn't get up from. Oh, here we go. Got clipped. Oh, no. Oh, no, you're not. No! 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 Oh, my God. I knew you were gonna... I'm leaking all over the place. I'm leaking like a... I'm leaking like a... Oh, God. I'm leaking like a 94 Dodge freaking Neon. Oh, God. Oh, God. Here we go. Those hurt. Those sting. Those sting a bit. Those can leave a mark.
Joe, it's clear his game plan tonight. Utilize those knee strikes. And there's another
one. Ooh. Boom. Boom.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook. Oh, again. Very good job of timing these shots here. Tying him up here in the clinch.
Battle for position here.
He's got an over and an under here. He gets
oh, there we go. It's a good fight.
Half guard right now.
Ooh, hell of a fight. Hell of a fight.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Joe, that's a nice hook. Great front kick to the face.
Oh, I think I saw a tooth. I think I just saw a tooth flying. It's definitely a tooth or some snot.
Oh, head kick.
Talk about kicking the snot out of somebody? Taking it to a whole nother level with the seven-footer, man. Jeez, goodness.
Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kick.
Oh, no shit, he's being effective with his kicks. Everyone is landing. I'm leaking.
Oh,
that was a good little jab. Oh, bam! It's a right hook. Not a right hook. What am I saying? Was that a right hook? Maybe. Oh, what is that? Oh, my God. I went to Uncle Rico's training camp, so I'm a little bit, I may not be as skilled as the 7-footer, but I'm going to brawl it out. Oh, right in the gut. I got cushioning there, bro. It's going to take a lot for you to get me down. Oh! Just one of those in real life, I would not get up for a week. I would not be able to see colors for a week. Just one of those. These guys are just absorbing them. Just taking the L's. Each one of these hits is probably shaving like a good 6 days off of their lives. Maybe more. Some of those hits you just don't come back from.
Looking for a takedown.
Oh yeah?
That's a big front kick.
I was going for the bear hug. The rear naked bear hug. Who's speaking Spanish? Oh! Oh, God! Oh, God, you heard me. You heard me, bro.
45 seconds. Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Did it, though? I don't know if it did.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, you almost had me. We can go. We can go. We can go all night.
Joe, just like we talked about,
oh, you're making me ornery, Sonny. Oh, I got you, Conat. Oh, the haymaker. Oh, the haymaker's just not landing.
Swinging a miss by Nelson. Oh, geez. Nice hook. That cut on his cheek is getting worse. Nelson with a good leg kick.
Damn, bro.
He continues to connect with those punches.
What a round, guys! Let me catch up with the chat. This is insane. Anthony Musso in the house. Alex, what's up, my friends? Welcome to the stream. Oh, this is intense. Let's go, fat ass, Chan says. Tell me about it, bro. Trying to work off that pizza, man.
And here's
powerful knee that lands with some serious damage.
Scary face. Speaking of scary face, look at these guys. They're all beat up. Man, I'm just happy I can reach. Keep your head moving, he says, Sonny. Ooh, hello.
The beautiful Ariani.
Ariani, I'm a big fan. Big fan of Ariani. Anyway, that was creepy. Moving on. Moving on. Round two, guys. Are you ready?
Ready? All right, here we go. Round two.
Roy Nelson's face looks like that hamburger meat I just fried up yesterday. Absolutely toe up.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Struve.
Oh, let's go, buddy. You want another one? I got one for you right here. Oh, they're free. Is that a Superman punch? Oh, hell no. Oh! Damn.
Back to his feet. Nicely done. That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad.
Check out the significant strikes landed thus far in this fight.
Brutal knee to the body. There's another one. These are powerful knees. Big knees.
Oh, yeah. You got Fatty on top of you now, buddy. Fatty's all over you, bro. You might be a tall drink of water.
Man, he's got the reversal.
But I'm a fat glass of milk.
Great transition to top position.
I don't even know what I'm saying.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Little unknown fact here. Roy Nelson was actually breastfeeding until he was 12 years old. That's how he got so strong.
And he's able to get back.
Bet you didn't know that, Sonny. It's a little tidbit for you. Oh, Struve gets caught. Boom. Boom. Now you got Fatty all over you. Let's go. Oh. You like how they taste?
Oh.
See, as soon as I get cocky, I'm going to get knocked out. I wish they had Debo in this game. That'd be awesome.
Nelson with a solid kick.
I mean, they got Bruce Lee. Oh, no. They got Joe Rogan, for crying out loud. They might as well put Debo in the game. Ooh.
Joe, both of them.
You got Joe Rogan? Yeah, you gotta put, yep. I think I got him too. Oh, that one looked like, what? No, hell no. Is he breakdancing now? What's that move called? What was that? He was buckling and he got right back up somehow, some weird way.
With the inside leg.
Man, that guy is so something really else. Oh, now we're just being petty.
Solid leg kick by Nelson. And again.
Jeez.
Inside leg kick.
Nice kicks. They are exchanging here, Mike. He's able to block the punch.
Oh.
There he is. Got the takedown.
Take it easy, man. This is intense.
Right into guard again, Joe.
He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm. Throws the other leg over the face.
Let's go. I'm cranking, bro. I'm cranking as hard as I can crank.
It looks like he's got the arm bar locked up.
Let's go. Roy, do it. Do your thing, Roy.
And he's got the arm.
Oh, let's go. Let's go, Roy. Let's go, Roy. Oh, do your thing, Roy. Do your thing. Come on. Come on. Let's go. That's it. Let's go. Let's go! Wow. That's what I'm talking about! Oh! Roy Nelson with some trickery! Oh, getting his fat ass on the fence. That's a victory in its own right. Yeah! Oh, yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Let's go! Oh, my goodness! Just peed myself, and it's early, guys. It is early in the stream. And I already got to change the diaper. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, Scary Face is a citizen of Uber Nation, man. Last common chance. Let me catch up here, guys. Sewer Rat Kevin in the house. What's up, my friend? It is so close to 2K. Why is his fingers in his head? I don't know what that means. Oh, what a fight, though. That was an epic fight. Scary, you out of here? All right, man. Take care. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Oh, my goodness. I'm all fired up. Good Lord.
Roy Nelson, winner by submission.
I love how they have his actual celebratory belly rub. No L's yet, Raphael. No L's yet. Are you the first one to give me an L? Sonny just sent me another invite. Let's see. Anybody else want to play me? Anybody else have this game that wants to play me? Speak out now. Speak out now. I'll play anybody. We just played Sunny twice in a row. This was the most epic win that we've had. Submission. I don't think I've gotten a submission victory yet. So that's pretty good. Pretty good. We finally got one. It took a while, but we got it. We got it. Sonny just sent another invite. What do you nobody want to play me other than Sonny? I'll play Sonny again. We match up pretty well here. 2K Uber. You want me to play 2K? I don't know, man. Right? I don't know, Chance. Once mo again. Invite player to... Oh, wait. You already invited me, so I hope you're doing the rivalry fights. Those are the best. Are you doing the rivalry fights, Sonny? Oh, man, this is fun. This is exciting. Why don't I play this game more often? That's what I want to know. Why don't I play this game more often? That's my question to you guys. Why don't I play more of this? Oh, God, I got to get my heart rate down. I'm about to have a freaking... heart attack. I'm sweating. Whew. All right. We're 2-0 so far. 2-0. Sonny's been a good sport, though. I think he's just taking it easy on me. All night long, Colby. Well. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. I can dig it. You know who I've kind of had a crush on? I've had a crush. Oh, I can't pick. Oh, there we go. Now, this chick... They didn't make her look very good in this game. Ronda Rousey. You're going to be Ronda Rousey? Misha Tate's cute, right? She's cute. Chris Cyborg. Should we go with Cyborg? That's a hell of a name, right? That's a hell of a name. Where's this other girl that I like? I don't see her in here. Oh, she must be a different weight class. The Polish girl. I like her. I like her a lot. She's on the Ultimate Fighter show right now. We'll go Cyborg. That's how it's gonna have to be. Now Chris Cyborg, she looks scary. I think he's gonna go Holly Holm. Yeah, you're gonna go Holly Holm for the stand-up game. I got you. I got you, bro. I got you. I don't have Gracie a chance. I surely don't have him. I've seen Preston Lowe in the house. What's up, Preston? What's up, P-Low? Can I call you P-Low? Are we at that level yet? I'll just call you P-Low. I like it. And both of my little things slipped off, by the way. So much for that. Once again, something I have to super glue on. Maybe my thumbs are just super aggressive.
And Cyborg. Our tail of the tape.
My stream what now? Yeah, it's delayed. Yeah, it's delayed for sure. I know that. Not much I can do. Yeah, there's nothing you can really do. You can change the timing on it if you stream via the Elgato, but if you do it via PS4, it's not much you can do. Hey, wow, thank you. Thank you, Preston. An Uber fan, thank you, man. Thanks for being here, man. I don't think I've seen you in the live stream. Maybe you watched the videos back, but that's cool, man. Thanks for stopping by, man. What's that, Sonny? Auf Wiedersehen, yes. That's what you gotta tell me, Auf Wiedersehen, after you knock me out. That'll be funny. Oh, take it easy. Right to the body? Right to the ribs. Now, this chick's all tatted up. Oh, God. That one stung. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Whoa.
Oh, nice flying knee attempt there. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage. And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
We're gonna keep attacking that leg, man. We're gonna keep attacking that leg.
And there's another very nice kick. There's a good jab.
Take it easy on the body. Holly Holm just landing combos after combos, man. We gotta get into our Ultimate Fighter Kimbo Slice as well tonight. We might do that after this fight, Sonny.
Superman punch.
We'll try to build him up.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh, welcome to the jungle. What's that supposed to mean?
We got ourselves a fight.
Oh, dude, my head is hurting already just looking at this. Oh, that was good. Oh, Cyborg is grunting. Oh, hell! Oh, you bitch slapped me like the... Nancy I am. Oh! Oh, I tried to connect. Oh, take it easy, bro! He was about to say Auf Wiedersehen. Hello. Now we're talking. I sound like such a pig. I apologize for that. All the ladies that are watching or have ever watched this. Oh no.
Posturing up.
Stop posturing up like that on me, Sonny.
Nice sweep.
Uh-oh. You didn't want that again. Oh.
Back up.
All right, I'll get up.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Holly Holm encouraging her to look.
Damn, Holly's definitely winning this round so far. Not a question about it.
Good knee. Ooh. What a back and forth exchange.
And Preston, if you have this game as well, you can play me as well if you want to. I'm playing everybody tonight. Everybody wants some. Everybody wants some. Oh, damn. I'm pretty sure that was a tooth that just flew out of Cyborg's mouth. Oh, yeah, that was a good one. Mm. Right in the ovary. That's an ovary blower, Sonny. What do you think about that? Oh. Ooh, if that one landed, the one off the fence. We're getting a little tired.
Nice,
both of us.
Cyborg with a solid front kick to the body.
Let's go.
She pushes off the cage.
Oh, I tried to get the takedown. I still got it.
Good takedown.
Mmm, good stuff. Good stuff. My button mashing technique is not working off. Working, or paying off, I should say. Oh, God. Jeez. You know, hugs, not slugs, is the motto I go by. Apparently, we can't. We're not on the same page, Holly Holm and me. So we're just gonna have to duke it out, but I'm all about hugs, not so much the slugs. Oh! I ran it. That foot came out of nowhere. Oh! Oh, get her. You got up like a spring. Bounced back like a spring. Oh. Thought I almost had you again. Oh, I got you in the belly, but you got me on the button. And a couple more teeth.
Body kick, look at that. Strong jab. Nasty combinations here. Oh, big one.
Oh, good uppercut. Oh! That one hurt. I could hear that. Oh, I'm rocked. I gotta get the F going here. I'm out of here. Saved by the bell. Woo! You're starting to do gameplays, Chance? Nice, dude. You should. Good job, man. You scored the walk-off run for your team. No UFC.
Big power on this punch. Results in a knockdown.
Okay. P-Low. MLB, but no UFC. All right, man. I'll have to play you in the MLB next time, man. Cyborg. You got Cyborg bleeding, Sonny.
And let's look at jeez. That from another camera.
Look at that tat on her back, man. Goodness. That's some major ink right there. That's some work.
Incredible highlights.
Okay. You ready? Really? You're not a big fan? But you still show up. It's nice. Oh, jeez. Are you kicking me in the face for all my MLB streams right now, Sonny? Jeez, the anger monkeys are coming out. Oh, goodness. Oh, I went for the takedown and instead I got a stinky foot in my mouth. Goodness. Uh-oh, that ain't good. Oh, I wanted that armbar.
Right hand connects.
Now we got it. Oh no, we don't get it.
She's stacking her now.
Oh, I was gonna kick you. Oh, let's go. Want another one?
And here we can see the number of total strikes land. Home with the block. Push kick. Good kick. Spinning back fist. Man, the left side of the body can...
Oh, shoot.
She is in big trouble. Oh, just missed her that over. Oh, nasty right hand.
Oh, crap. Oh man, it's gonna take a comeback. A comeback of epic proportions here. Oh, that's it, that's it. Go to sleep, go to sleep. Damn, Sonny! Well deserved, man. You definitely won this fight. Good job, Carson, scoring the walk-off run for your team, man. That's pretty nice, dude. Congratulations, that's awesome, dude. Next MLB stream, probably Wednesday, Preston. Probably Wednesday. Good stuff, Sonny. Good stuff, man.
Let's take a look at it from another angle.
Damn.
This is the one that boom.
Not much I could do there. I just went down. Not much I can do other than blocking, I guess. We're trying to block that kind of punch next time. Damn. Look at that blood flying. That's crazy. Whoo! Good stuff, Sonny. Look, Holly Holm doesn't even look that bad. You definitely dominated that fight. Good stuff. 2K? I'm not going to switch midstream, Sewer Rat Kevin. We haven't played 2K in a while, but we also haven't played UFC in a while either. It was a nice knockout, man. You sure did your thing, man. Wow. Good stuff, Sonny. All right, let's try to level our ultimate fighter or our ultimate team fighter up here. We got Kimbo Slice. Let's see what we can do here. I haven't played this ultimate team. Let's see what kind of... We probably have some coinage waiting for us because I know you get some coins even when you're not playing. So let's see what we got waiting for us here. Play some UFC here. So we have Shakira Wang, Then we have player name, the most unique of all the characters. And then we got Kimbo Slice right here. Let's go with Kimbo Slice. And we have some... Oh, wait. It said that we had some team earnings. R3. Team bonus. Redeem team earnings. Let's do that. Yeah, let's do that first. Collect new earnings. Okay, cool. Team score, 1 point. I don't know what that means. Oh, that's just... Okay, that it's keeping track of your points. Let's go right into Kimbo Slice here. Haha, Sunny wants to go again. I'm going to play some Ultimate Team real quick, and then maybe towards the end of the stream we can do it again. Single player championship. We have 11,000 coins. Let's see if we can buy some packs and upgrade Kimbo. Fight packs, UFC points. Okay, inbox. Do we have anything in the inbox? Probably not. Oh, we do. A level 3 reward pack. Let's open that first. Got McGregor on the front. Okay, I don't know what any of this means. Cage over, under, outside, lightweight, middleweight. We're heavyweight, so we can apply this one. Oh, crap. What did I just do? Select slot. Okay. Apply this upgrade. Sure. Cage single call. All right. See, we're getting there, guys. We're level 7 of 81. Oof. Got a ways to go here. Got a ways to go. All right. That's a lightweight, middleweight, lightweight, middleweight, heavyweight. Wake up call. Let's apply this one as well. Nope. We're going to apply it here. Yes. Okay. Just trying to improve our fighter here a little bit. Lightweight, middleweight, universal, freestyle wrestling, a veteran. Taekwondo. Can we apply this? Get his ground game going a little bit. Not a bad free pack here. Let's apply this as well. Yes, see, we're moving him up. We're moving Kimbo Slice up a little bit, man. He's gonna get a title at some point here. All right, none of these we can do anything with. So we're gonna send all of them to the collection. All right. Let's see what kind of pack we can buy. Featured items. Let's see what kind of featured items they got. The highlight of the week from 627. Oh, you can't buy those though. You gotta get them in packs. Okay. So let's see what kind of fight pack. 50,000 coins. Take it easy. This is only 12,000. It's an event pack. Or we can get a bunch of basic or premium packs. I want the event pack. So we're almost there. Let's get a fight and hopefully we get enough coins so we can buy one of those packs. What do you guys think about that? I did get wrecked, Craig. I got wrecked. Single player championship. We're not good enough to go online yet, right? We're 3-0 here. Let's keep that going. Get some coins, buy a pack, and then maybe we're gonna take our talents online. Okay, leg health training, body health training. We need leg health, I guess. We need leg health. I'm gonna do that. Okay, and then should we get a body as well or another leg? I get body health training, at least something going here. Got to go. All right, man. Absolutely, man. I'll see you soon, Sonny. Don't forget to like the stream on your way out if you don't mind. Do we have any? You can't upgrade any of this, right? Nope. We're just going to start the fight. Let's go. Let's go! Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Fun game, though. I don't know why I don't play UFC more often. So our running total right now is 2-1. After Sonny just handed me my first L here on the broadcast. Kimbo Slice against a guy named Martinez. The assassin. Wow. That sounds pretty brutal. See what we can do here. See what we can do. Oops, my chat just crashed. So give me a second, guys. Chance, all right. Chance's comment is the last one or the first one I can see. So if anybody else commented just now, I won't be able to read that. I just have to reboot the chat.
His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran
Martinez is undefeated, won two fights in career, has had two fights in career. So he's 2-0, basically, is what they're saying. Baseball gamer in the house. What's up, my friend? Welcome to the stream. Nice to see you. Hello. So we're playing a guy that's 2-0. We're 3-0. Kimbo is 3-0. And he's looking to go 4-0 here in his professional career.
Belt around his waist.
Let's go, Kimbo. Big Daddy Kimbo Slice.
Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Big
I still can't believe we got a win by submission.
Every shot he throws.
Haymakers.
Really good job landing that series of punches. Right hand.
Haymakers. I see a lot of sweat flying.
Big battle early.
Oh! Let's go! Oh, we're so tired.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, that one hurt. Take him down, man. Post your up and hit him. Boom. You want another one? Oh, you like how that tastes? I got another one for you, man. Let's go, Kimbo. Let's go, Kimbo. Oh.
Man, you can see the effect
for the haymaker here.
Because his left eye is really starting to
boom.
Good left hand. Caught him with a punch. Big Daddy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Good right hand.
The last one, I should have gone with the other hand.
Ooh.
This is some ground and pound, man. Kimbo Slice all over him. I'm about to cut his ass. About to cut him. One more of this. Let's go. Oh, he's about to be out. That's it. That's it, buddy. Let's go. Go to sleep. First round knockout. Goodbye. Kimbo Slice, too good, man. Too dominant. Granite, what up, my friend? Granite, Granite Hasimi, what's up, my friend? The Rays have scored 10 runs in 6 innings. Holy cow, man. Who are they playing right now? Good night, Mr. Martinez. That's all, and you're going to get a couple more on to go here in the beard. Right straight to the beard. And one more, bam. Why not? Bruce Buffer with the decision. We tried to do our best making him look like Kimbo Slice. I don't know how well we did. We did all right, I guess. My hair's all jacked up. What the hell's going on here? What the hell? This is horrible. Oh, they're playing the Red Sox. Wow. Interesting.
Big Daddy is the new UFC heavyweight champion.
That was a championship fight? We got a belt? Kimbo Slice with his first belt. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that, guys. We're number one. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, snap. We're about to get promoted. Champion fight win. And we earned... Oh, we didn't earn enough for the pack. I want to get one of those 12,000 coin packs. Our fitness. All right. We got to do one more fight here. One more fight. Block high or low. All right. Let's fight again. Train. Oh, we don't have any. We have leg health. Level 2. We're going to go with that. And then we're going to go with the body health. Oops. I'll go with our body health. Get that back up a little bit. And then we're just going to go ahead and start the fight. Let's go. So I guess now we're defending our title probably. All right, baseball gamer. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate that, man. Thanks for stopping by. Let's keep going, man. All right, guys. And feel free to share this stream if you're enjoying it. Share it on Twitter, Facebook, any of the social medias out there. Tigers TV in the house. What's up, my friend? Between Big Daddy and Bad Intentions. Bad Intentions. Straight from H-Town right there. He's got a big Houston tattoo on his chest. Not sure which arena we're in here, but pretty cool. I like the intros, actually. I don't mind looking at watching the intros. Here comes Kimbo. Here comes Kimbo. Are y'all ready? Yeah, the champ is in the house. Making his way to the octagon. That's what I'm talking about. Kimbo Slice, born in Miami, Florida. Actually, he was born in the like in the Bahamas or something, right? Real life, but he made his home in Miami. Focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. Look at that hairy bastard right there. Raw Pranks TV, what's up, my friend? First comment, huh? That's interesting strategy, buddy. Interesting strategy. See you next video, baseball gamer. Lit AF. His UFC heavyweight championship. Raw Pranks TV, man. That sounds pretty lit. I'm going to have to check that out. All right, come on, Kimbo. Ben Dover, who we're fighting here. Virtually identical in the height and reach, but the weight is much different. Ben Dover. Pretty heavy. Heavy set guy. Heavy set fella. All muscle though. Look at that. That guy looks ripped. Alright. Touch gloves. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 minute rounds. Boom. Tagging him. Uppercut.
Big roundhouse kick. Very good exchanges here.
That was a good kick. That one hurt. Looked like it hurt.
He slips the punch. Beautiful combination. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Get him on the tie.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. Big Daddy with a good connection from the clinch. And he pulls away. He would love to land another hook right here. Joe, there it is. Nice block, and he counters with the jab. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Nice hook to the body by Bad Intentions.
Let's go.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Nice.
Oh, let's go. Come on, baby.
Bad Intentions gets hit with that body kick.
Come on, baby. Romano, Mr. 24/7. What's up, Romano? What's going on? Why the change? Why the change to your name? Interesting. Uh-oh. We're going to go with the tie. I like the tie. Great for knees.
He's able to block the punch. Another big knee. Joe, he has done a great job.
Those knees are hurting him.
He lands the hook to the body from the clinch. Once again, a solid hook by Big Daddy.
Let's go, Big Daddy.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch. Joe, good kick to the body by Bad Intentions.
Right in the coin purse.
He's landing an outstanding leg kick.
That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, Kimbo is tired. Kimbo is tired. He's got to get out of here.
He's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he? He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kicks.
Amazed that Kimbo can get his leg up that high. Pretty impressive.
There's that leg kick again. Nice side leg kick. Nice kicks.
How is that leg not buckling?
He misses with the straight left. Big Daddy was a big leg kick. Manny's time.
I'm just gonna work that leg.
And again with the leg kick.
How is that leg not buckling, especially when he's kicking?
And
again with that inside. He loves to go low with that inside leg kick.
It just does so much damage to that lead leg and your ability to move forward against your opponent.
He caught him with the head
Ooh,
kick.
Ooh, got me on that one.
Nasty combinations here. Oh, huge kicks. Man, he goes down.
Ooh.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
I'm gonna have to hit him in the head, I think, guys. The legs is not working.
Tying up here in the clinch. Looking to try to get some sort of an advantage.
Nice takedown. Let's go the body.
And he's trapped in half guard here.
He's got him in his guard.
This is how we finish the last guy.
Bad intentions with good work from the bottom. He's pounding him.
That's how we finish the last guy. Let's go. Ground and pound, baby.
Wow, look at that. How good is that?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
1 minute remains.
Oh, no. We're in trouble, guys.
Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. Throw the leg over the face.
Oh, no. We're in trouble, guys. We're in trouble. We are in trouble here.
30 seconds.
Oh, shit.
There's a tremendous amount of pressure.
No!
He may have to tap.
No! He broke my arm, that mother. Bist ein cooler Typ. Oh, danke, danke, danke. Du sprichst Deutsch. Very cool. NBA 2K videos. Nice, dude. Mr. 24/7. I like that name. I don't play NBA Live. You talking about mobile, Joey? You're probably talking about mobile, right? And I just lost the chat, guys. That was the last message I saw, so I apologize for anybody else that put a chat message. I'm not ignoring you. I just I lost the chat. It just crashed on me. So I'm back in here now. I think Colby had a message. I wasn't sure what he said, though. Wow, we lost. Ouch.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBay has called a stop to this contest. At 4 minutes.
That escalated quickly. I was not expecting that. I was not... Oh, that's messed up. I just saw a crying Jordan as the ball that Messi kicked as a miss. That's pretty brutal. That's brutal. I fulfilled the title. That's true, Colby. At least I'm being realistic. Hey, we got enough coins to buy one of those crazy packs now. So that's the good news. There's always a silver lining in things, right? We sure did fulfill the title, Colby. At least that. At least there's that. That's always good, right? All right, let's see here. Can we buy a pack? Store. Let's buy one of these event packs here. Limited edition. This pack contains 10 universal weight class items, a mixture of upgrades and boosts, guaranteed one fighter set item, and 4 move attribute or perk items of level 3 or higher. That's what I'm talking about. Any fighter showcase items found in this pack will be related to this week's event. All right, man. These packs are going to heat up as UFC 200 is going to be on the docket here. Not this weekend, but the following weekend. So that's going to be cool. Oh, yeah. Stiff body jab. Anything stiff, I'm there. That's universal. We're going to equip that to Kimbo. All moves... Oh, okay. So we only have one slot? Wait. No. Do we already have this attribute, Sam? There's a body jab. No item equipped. What am I doing here? I guess we're gonna... So it becomes the stiff body jab. Before it was just a body jab, I guess. I guess that's how it works. Inside leg kick. St. Pierre versus Hughes. Where do we put that thing? Oh, hey, look at that. We already have a... Oh no, that's the first one we have. I'm still figuring this out, guys. Fitness boost level 2. That's good. Do we really need this or should we wait? We should probably wait. Fitness boost level 3. Wow, that's plus 30. We don't need that. Or wait. Do we need that? I'm so confused, guys. Lead leg kick. Inside leg kick. Let's go with that. Here we go. Cage body lock high. Yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about. Let's do that. Let's do exactly that. Okay, we're moving up here. Karate veteran. Yeah. Oh, our clinch is going to go down? Is that right? Oh, well, that's all right. Kimbo Slice, a karate veteran, a seasoned grizzled karate vet. Stamina training, fitness boost. Level 2 would be the best one to do, but or would this bring us to 87? I think that might bring us to 87. Let's use it. Yeah, we're 67. Okay, so that's okay. So like training slot. Okay. So we got that. We did the fitness, right? Now we're gonna do the stamina. No, we did the stamina. Okay. This one you don't apply a spot. Okay, we're just gonna leave that. We're good enough. All right. Joe Jack in the house. What's up, man? That's all good. No need to apologize. All right, so now we're broke again, but we have some items. Should we try to take this guy online? Probably not, huh? He's only in 67. Jeez. What do I got to do? What do I got to do? Got to fight again. We're 4-1 so far. Team earnings. Next earnings in 7 hours. Okay, title chase. We're a prospect because we just lost. That sucks. We got to start all over again. There's not much else we can do, right? We can't really... Nope. All right, let's just start the next fight, guys. Oh, Kimbo Slice will kick your ass. Yes, hashtag that. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, shit. I just spilled some beer. Mm-mm-mm. That's frowned upon in these parts. I'll wipe it on the green screen. No biggie. Bumper Jack Smack, what's up? Welcome back, man. It's a heavyweight collision. Bumper Jack back, I should call you. Sacrato. Assassin Sacrato. Oh, look at that. Where are we at? What arena is this? Where are we at? Staples Center or something?
Assassin, as always.
I'm ready. Bumper Jack. Thanks for those L's. Two L's. Double L. Because I lost twice.
Ready to go to battle.
Come on, Kimbo. Let's go, Kimbo.
Big Daddy.
There you go. First round, assassin.
Where are we fighting out of? Anyway.
Here we go. Tonight's fight is
doesn't say? Oh, it does say. Center Bell. Center. I think that's in Canada, right?
Black trunks for Big Daddy.
Haymakers. How many can he take?
Successful in tonight's fight. Keeping his opponent at the end of his strikes and making sure that his head is out of distance of return strikes.
Ooh, good block.
Big Daddy gets hit with the kick. These guys are going at it here right away.
Oh, that was a good one.
Timing his strikes nicely. Assassin gets hit with that inside.
Oh, boom. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. You want some of this? Oh, God. He got up.
Good leg kick by Big Daddy.
He's hurting, though. Getting him. He's not playing very good defense. Neither am I. Neither am I. Oh, that was a good kick.
Oh, he caught him.
This guy's just taking him. Taking L's. Take an L straight to the
big
dome.
With a big leg kick. Nice counter right.
Oh. Oh, if I had him with that uppercut, that would have been game over. Good night.
Big Daddy with a good kick. He tags him with the punch.
Punches don't seem like they have a lot behind them. Not too much mustard.
He's
really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Assassin gets the takedown. He tags him with the left. Big Daddy's trying for a submission here.
Oh, God. Get out of it.
The triangle. And he lands a hammer fist. He's trying to get the triangle. Oh, he lost it.
Tough to submit the computer, I tell you.
And a back up.
Who's bleeding here?
Joe, that's
me?
A nice leg kick.
Or it's him, right? It's him. I think he's bleeding.
He got tagged there.
Woo!
Wow.
Oh, you've been watching? All right, Bumper Jack. You've been here. All right, just not talking. You're shy today. Oh, God, let's go. Bumper Jack's Max shy today. Ow, ow.
Owie.
Do you have this game, Bumper Jack? Do you have this UFC game?
Oh, very nice.
Ooh. Good fight so far. We're brawling.
Good kick.
Another nice kick. Very solid.
In the clinch. Just over two.
Try to get him in the tie.
Big Daddy with a nice knee from the clinch. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Let's go.
Got the Muay Thai clinch. Knees are coming. Very nice knee. Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
Good knees. And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of
boom,
damage.
Let's go.
And they separate.
Man, very aggressive early.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Big hook.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Go, man. I think I'm destroying him, but
oh,
he's landing too.
Straight. And again.
Actually, my body's redder than his. I guess he's hitting me harder.
Oh.
How many of those can you take, bro? Oh. This is no joke, man. This is intense.
He's fainting with that kick. He's down. And here comes
Oh.
He's back up again.
I'm button smashing. I'm doing everything I can here. Trying to get my feet back under me here. Trying to get a victory.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. 30 seconds remain in the round, Joe. Big Daddy with another solid kick to the body. To the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice kick. But caught.
Oh, nice takedown.
Back up again. Oh, good left hand.
Big Daddy with a solid leg kick.
Kick to the body.
Ouch.
Big shots.
Oh.
All out first round here. Holy cow.
Man, they really mixed it up.
Oh, I would have loved. Oh, I would have done whooped your ass. Take it easy. Brick Life Gaming. Yeah, I'm Kimbo, Brick Life. I'm Kimbo.
And here's
I am Kimbo. I'm living life vicariously through Kimbo, man. You have UFC too? All right, let's go, Brick Life. Send it, bro. Yeah, I know, right? I know, Joe Jack.
Incredible highlights in that round.
It's a tribute to Kimbo, man. Tribute to Kimbo. I remember watching his videos when he first came up, man, on YouTube. That was no joke. I never seen anything like that, man. He used to just knock people out. I know, that's so sad. Did he know? I wonder if he knew that before, if he just, his heart just failed, man. That's sad. Galaxy Crusher, what's up, my friend? Not looking for mods currently, man. I'll keep you informed. We're good on the mods, though. Everybody's so peaceful in here. We don't even need mods, honestly. It's like Disneyland in here. So friendly. This is the most violence that's been going on in the stream in a long time. And it's in the game. The most bloodshed.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Precise
jab by Assassin.
Let's go, Kimbo! Takedown! Kimbo's takedown game is strong. Oh no.
Oh, that's an outstanding transition.
We can't
a good connection from the bottom.
We can't get submitted again.
Found a home for that.
Hammer fist, let's go, hammer fist. Now we're bleeding. Now we're bleeding.
He's got the full mount, Joe. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Right back in full guard. That's a solid punch by
Get up, Kimbo. Get up. Come on, man. Oh, no.
Can't connect with the jab.
Wow. What a back and forth.
Let's go. Brick Life to send me a friend request.
And he lands again. Good shot. He's landing some.
How'd you know my PSN anyways?
Assassin gets nailed.
Does it show somewhere?
Nice.
Oh, let's go. Boom. Boom. Oh, go to sleep, boy. Go to sleep. Boom! Boom! Come on, buddy.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous. Nice work here in half guard.
Ground and pound, man.
He moves to full guard here. And a hammer fist. Big Daddy's really put on.
Oh no.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight. Big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him. Right back up to his feet. He scores with the leg. And he's down.
Another one. Let's go. Let's go. Ground and pound, baby. Let's go. Let's go. That's it, baby. That's it. Good night. Let's go. I'm all fired up. Oh, I had no idea about that. Okay, Brick Life. I had no idea. Looking like Chuck E. Cheese up in here.
We could see it here from
I know the AI is no joke, man. This is harder than playing people, but we smushed them up pretty good, man. Look at that. Ground and pound, man. Kimbo on top of him and just brutalizing him. He is leaking like a 94 Dodge Neon.
And here he is with the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ooh. All right, guys. So we're going to fight Brick Life Gaming, who hasn't come by here very often. That's kind of cool. Welcome to the stream. I'm going to fight him next. He's going to probably hand me an L here for a change. Actually, not for it. We lost two already today. I can't say nothing. All right, let me accept a friend request here. Be right back, guys. Be right back. Notifications. Friend request. Brick Life, add to friends. Okay, Brick Life, I added you, buddy. Let's get a fight going. So, Kimbo, 80. Till he's about 80 or so. Now he's dead. Then there's that, Colby. Just like that, he's dead. You're talking about the AI, right? All right, guys. We got two more fighters to create also. Player name, that's just such a bummer. We should just delete this guy. That was horrible. I don't even know what we're trying to do with this guy. Let's go, Joe Jack says. That's what I'm talking about. All right, send me one of those rivalry fights, Brick Life. Let's go. Let's do it. Quick fight, ranked championship. We're in Division 2. Fighter Store, UFC 189 intro. Let's check that out. What's going on in here? 189 intro? Another vacation. Damn, Colby. What? You guys are loaded. Where are you guys headed this time? Take me on a vacation, Colby.
Rory McDonald.
Oh, this is like an animated...
For the UFC.
Animated intro for UFC 189. I get it.
He's a man on a mission right
All good, Colby. No need to apologize, man, or That's all good, man. All right, we're going to play Brick Life here next.
If anything, I'm more hungry. I'm ready.
Shut up, Robbie Lawler. On June 6, 2016, Slice was admitted to a hospital. He died a short time later. That's what I thought. I didn't know he's in a coma for 4 days. After... Oh, man. A mass on his liver. Jeez. Way to bum us all out, Bumper Jack Smack. Goodness. Arkansas? You're going to go see Devin? You're going to go see Devin the Dude, Colby? Whitewater rafting. That sounds pretty fun. I've done that in Oregon once. It's pretty fun. I'm assuming the challenge didn't work, so I'm going to... Oops. Oh, I can't join the party, Brick Life. That's always tough to talk with the people in the chat and in the party. That's the only reason. I usually don't enter the parties. Bro. Look at this crazy looking dude. Augusto Montano. Mexican fella. Holy cow, man. He looks fairly even keeled. Gunnar Nelson, that's a good name. That's a good UFC name. Gunnar Nelson. You're gonna go with Robbie Lawler, huh? You're just gonna pound me into the ground. I see how it is. We'll find somebody that can George St. Pierre. Do we go GSP here? Old school? Stephen Thompson, huh? 95 overall on the stand-up. His stand-up game is strong. Tyron Woodley. Not bad. Thiago Alves is nice. Matt Brown. Carlos Condit. That's always a good one, too. Go Condit. I might do that. Nate Diaz. Nick Diaz. Do you guys want to go Nate Diaz? We're pretty undermatched, but... I don't give a damn. Royce Gracie. Oh, we do have Royce Gracie. I had no idea. Benson Henderson. That's cool. You can be him. I don't care, man. That's all good. I'm just scrolling through these fighters here to see what's going on. Johnny Hendricks, huh? Matt Hughes, he's nice. I like him. Dong Hyun Kim. Pascal Kraus, a German fella. Could go with the German. Lawrence Larkin. Take Robbie Lawler, bro. Take Robbie Lawler, and we're going to... Rory McDonald. Neil Magny. Jordan Main. I guess we'll go Connor. We'll do Connor. I got no problem with that. Lawler against Connor McGregor. Let's go. This is your kind of game. All right, man. GLDV in the house. What's up, man? We're going Rory, man. A Mexican fella. Yes, Colby. What? I don't care about the weight class, Brick Life. Let's just do it. Can we get... You want to play again? You want to fight again, Sonny? Ruthless Robbie Lawler. Let's go, man.
For this welterweight fight, Lawler is 6 years his elder.
That's a good point, Colby. That's a good point, Colby. 74 reach for both. Robbie... Ruthless Robbie. And Connor, look at him doing his little... fancy routine. Let's go. Let's get into this.
Robbie Lawler.
All right. Good fight, man. Let's go. I want a good, clean fight. Ready? Touch gloves.
There you go. First one, you ready?
Or something ready? Like that.
And here we go.
Yeah, man. Pound it. Oh, take it easy. Oh, right in the nutsack. Oh. This is what we're going to be doing here? Oh, jeez. Take it easy, man. You play this game a lot, huh?
It's amazing, isn't it? It's incredible.
Oh, God. There you go.
Big kick misses.
My bitch slap game is strong. Oh, no. That. Oh, no.
Oh, he's rocked here early. Body kick, look at that.
I should not be attacking when I'm rocked like this. Oh, God. This is going to be quick. This is going to be quick. I'm getting knocked the F out.
He caught it with the head kick.
Jeez. You know it's bad when Connor's doing the takedown.
Beautifully timed sweep and right into side control. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Oh.
Oh.
Man, big strike. Oh, head kick.
I'm definitely the underdog here, guys. Oh my God! Take it easy, bro. Brickhouse Gaming, Brick Life Gaming, man. You're not kidding, man. It's like you're throwing bricks at me. Robbie Lawler is striking pretty some hard strikes. Oh, we're in trouble.
Under 2 minutes. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. And again, he gets back on his feet.
Oh, oh my God. Oh my God. Take it easy, man. Jeez. Why so angry? Why so angry, Brick Life? This might be the only time we'll get knocked out when the other guy's stunned.
45 seconds. Looking for another one of those big right hands. Oh, flying knee. Big right hand.
Oh, takedown. Glitching a little bit, but not bad. I wish I could blame it on that. Wow, I absolutely got dominated on that. Robbie's Tyson punch is cheap? Jeez, I don't know, man. Guy's dominating me. What's up, Super Grizzly? I know, this guy, punch, damn. Sure, Sonny, we can play again, Holy, look at those combinations, man. You could have finished me three times, but you just kept it going, huh? Oh my God. He's out. Hello. Arr, Brittany. You play tough with Robbie. No shit, Brick Life. Jeez. That's unbelievable, man. You're smashing me like a... You're tenderizing me like a... Frickin' schnitzel.
If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out. But right around the eyebrow.
Somebody's gonna get knocked out. I'm gonna get knocked out. Nobody else. There's no question of the three people in the octagon right now, who's gonna get knocked out? It's not gonna be what's the ref's name? Machido?
Beautiful body shot there too.
Oh my God. Oh, Jesus. Take it easy, bro. Oh, God. There you go. Take that. Take that, buddy. Take that. Oh, I'm just going to put my stinky foot in your face. Take that. Holy shitballs, Batman. Keep those hands high, man. Oh, the uppercut. Oh my God. How many can he take? Stop touching me there. Oh my god, this guy is unbelievable. Jesus. Take it easy, man. Oh, where's the white flag? Oh god.
Huge kicks. Wow. Flying knee. Hurt him with the right hand.
Oh man. Holy shit. Unbelievable. Power. Vicious power. Robbie Lawler is no joke. But neither are you, Brick Life Gaming. I fought with Robbie Lawler and it was nothing like that. Oh my god. Take it easy, bro. Oh my god. What just happened? Danielle. You're no kidding. Oh my god, like I always say, guys, I haven't seen a beating like that since I put a banana down my pants and let the monkeys loose. And that is no joke. I'm serious about that. Unbelievable. Watch the stamina, great one, in this economy. Jesus. Good match, Brick Life. Yes, for you. I may never taste again. I may never taste again. Thanks a lot, Brick Life. Beating the snot out of me. Good fight, man. Thanks for fighting me, though. I appreciate that. I have never seen a guy hit me like that. Jeez, take it easy. No joke, Colby. Wow. Robbie, the goat. Oh man, that's unbelievable. Back to the drawing board, I guess. That was an absolute ass whooping. No joke, Bumper Jackson. There's no better way to describe it. Holy cow! Well, way to knock me back down a few pegs here, Brick Life. Jeez, I mean, you put the brick in Brick Life on that fight. I felt like I was getting hit by bricks. Well, thank you, Brick Life Gaming, man. Anytime, man. I definitely want a rematch at some point. I need to get back to the lab, and I need to get a little bit better. A little bit better. But yeah, man, thanks for playing me. I'll play you again, Sonny. Send it, Sonny. I'll play you. The Sparks Squad. Take it easy, the P-bomb. Dropping the P-bomb in his first ever comment? Well, that's kind of frowned upon. I'll fight you next, Spark Squad, but I owe Sonny a fight. I need Sonny and I have good battles. We're 2-1 today in our series tonight. So at least I know I have a chance at least to win, and so does he. So it's a good labbing experiment here. And then I'll fight the Spark Squad, I guess. Now I'm scared to fight random people that just pop in and pop in to beat my butt. Jeez. But look at that. Brick Life is going to be back, he promised. So that's cool, man. I appreciate that. I'll fight you anytime, man. That was still fun, man. All right, Brick Life. That's all good, man. Olivia's brother. No joke, right? Colby. Did Sonny already send it? Where's Sonny? Nope, not yet. We're waiting on Sonny's invite here. Holy moly. So you play this game a lot, huh, Brick Life? This is one of your favorite games? What else do you play, Brick Life? Jeez. How's that even possible? I have gel grips and everything. I have these guys that I put on my controller and it still didn't help. FYU? I don't know what that means. Ooh, I get it. I don't know you young whippersnappers abbreviations. I came up in an era, in the same era that Colby Hunt's grandpa came up in. And we don't know all these abbreviations you young whippersnappers have these days. We came up in the LOL era, and maybe the LMAO era. But not so much in the FYU era. Sparks is raging, I know, right? Jeez, take it easy, bro. He's all sparked up. No pun intended. All right, Sonny, are you ready to frickin' hit me? Fabricio Werdum. I like him. Also like Arlovski. Arlovski Andre. That guy's country strong. See, this is a good weight class. The heavy, I love the heavyweight class. Daniel Cormier, Mirko Krokop. Krokop. He's got good kicks. Junior Dos Santos, Todd Duffy, Gabriel Gonzaga, Mark Hunt. You're going with the 7-footer again, bro? You're going with the 7-footer. Okay. I can dig it. I can dig it. Frank Mir. Roy Nelson. You guys want to see Roy Nelson again? John Jones. I will whoop some John Jones ass with Roy Nelson, man.
Let's go.
Stepan Korak. What's up, man? You hope Brian Hayes gets fired from EA Sports. Why is that? Do you want to elaborate? Who is Brian Hayes, anyways? I'm not super in tune with all the people that work at EA Sports. You can't stand heavyweights, GODV? They're a little slower. They're a little slower.
And Ultimate Fighter winner,
Roy Nelson. You're going to hand me an L, huh? This is a pretty, rough under. This is, yeah, we might get destroyed here.
We'll have a 12-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we're the underdog for sure in this fight. I just want to rub my belly again. I just want to rub my belly again, Sonny. Everyone picks John Jones. I know, man. He's super OP in this. But then again, he's OP in real life. He's that good. He is pretty damn good. But I personally identify with Roy Nelson the most. He's got the same body that I do. It's time, buddy. It's time to eat some pizza. That's what I'm going to be doing.
John Jones.
Roy Nelson. The 39-year-old version of your grandpa, maybe. Let's go. Pound it, pound it, pound it. Take it easy, Sonny. Right off the bat, man. Why can't we hug it out first? Oh, my God. There you go. Take that. What do you think about this kick? Let's go. Let's go, man. We came to fight, too. Oh.
Oh, head kick. Nice takedown. And he's back on his feet. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Got your glove, bro.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that hook did damage. Oh! Oh, that's a big kick. Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot.
Oh, my God.
Big country connects.
Let's go. What was that?
He lands a head
kick. Gotta pick my spots here, guys. I gotta pick my spots.
Oh, big body kick. Oh, with the big right hand. Oh, look at that. Wow.
Oh, man, you bitch slapped me with your foot. That's disrespectful.
Oh, very nice.
That is very disrespectful where I come from.
Looking for the one punch knockout here.
I'm already leaking.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh, big kicks. They're scoring. Oh, nasty right hand. Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh.
Uppercut.
Oh, right hand clipped him.
Got him on a couple of combos here.
Huge kicks. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
that, buddy. Oh! Let's go, baby. It's a fight. No way, Danielle. No way, Danielle. We got this.
The huge head kick is blocked. Good leg kicks by Nelson.
Just got to be strategic. Pick his spots.
Punish his opponent's leg.
Got to be strategic. Pick your spots, I mean. Oh, man. Stop punching me in my belly, man. That's where I got most of my cushioning. It's like hitting an airbag. That's what it's there for, buddy. That's what it's there for. It's not affecting me. The reach is what's killing me right now. The reach. Oh God!
That's a big hook over the top.
Ooh!
Powerful knee to the head, land.
Damaging knee.
Vicious knee.
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Takedown. Ooh, this is no joke.
Full guard now. He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
30 seconds.
I'm slipping off the finger. I mean, off the stick. I'm slipping off the stick.
The other leg over the face.
20 seconds.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
15 seconds remain.
Let's go! Let's go, 10 seconds! Ah! Nice stuff, man. Good stuff, Saudi.
Surviving a submission attempt late in that round.
Holy cow, you guys are fighting my... What does that even mean, Spark Squad? Take it easy. That's true, Colby. He needs an insulin shot here, real quick.
Let's look at that from a different camera.
There you go, Colby. Well, you and your green asshole can leave. That's nice. Well put. It's the feet and hands to the... Oh, snap. What is this, a roast? Is this a roast? Are you guys roasting me again? Come on, take it easy on me. Jeez. I got a couple... You know, I have feelings left too, you know. I got a couple feelings left. At least one. Oh, take it easy, man. You were going to pound it up with me and then you're kicking me. Sonny with a dirty move. Now he's punching my belly. Me belly. Oh! I got something for you. I got a knuckle sandwich with your name on it, buddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty.
It is getting nasty. I've noticed.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Joe again with the leg kick. He's done so much damage with that tonight. Here's a look at the striking accuracy for Roy Nelson. Landing 58% of his strikes. Man, those are vicious knees. Oh, that's a damn.
How do I block this? How do I block these?
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Oh God, I'm in big trouble, they say.
Powerful leg kick.
Oh shit.
Oh,
Great head kick.
Oh God.
Oh, big head kick.
Oh God. All I can do is slap your little shin bone. Oh shit.
Look at this takedown.
That's what I'm talking about, buddy. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Well, no. Oh no.
Artie's in full guard here. He's looking for an armbar.
Let's go.
First of all,
let's go.
Arms down against his stomach. Then he needs to scoot his hips, underhook one of the legs, throw his leg across the face.
Let's go. Let's do this. Let's go. I got him. I got him. I got him. Let's go, buddy. Got him! Oh, let's go! That's what I'm talking about, baby!
An excellent job.
Oh! Rub my belly! Let's go, buddy! That's what I'm talking about! Let's go, man! Oh, there it is! Oh, yeah, baby! I used my fat ass for it as an advantage, Colby. I did. There we go, man.
Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one
yeah. Woo! I think Roy deserves a cupcake after that or two. That's what I'm talking about, man.
Deep submission and the tap.
With sprinkles. Oh my goodness. I got to who am I fighting next? Oh, you banned that guy, didn't you? Rape alert. Oh man, Roy Nelson undefeated in this stream so far. Unbelievable. Well, I'm gonna pop another beer here. Oh, actually, I gotta chug this one first.
Roy Big Country Nelson, winner by
submission. All right, guys. Win, lose, or tie, I don't really care. You guys know that. So I'm gonna play Brick Life again. I'm about to get whooped by Brick Life again, man. He's definitely a way supreme player. I'm just a hack out here. Sonny wants to fight again. I'm gonna play Brick Life and then I'll fight you again, Sonny. All right. Yeah, Alex. Three cupcakes. That's just an appetizer for Roy Nelson. But he's been doing well for us here. Well for us. Man, unbelievable. So we're gonna play Brick Life again here. He's gonna whoop us again. Nah, Joe Jack. Sometimes I feel Bumper Jack Smack and Joe Jack are the same people, but I doubt it. Bumper Jack's not the type of dude to have two accounts. Thank you, Brick Life. Kane Velasquez, huh? Ooh, I like him. He's nice. All right, let's go Andre Orlovsky, maybe. Or should we go... I know everybody takes John Jones, so it's kind of like, you know, I don't... Not a huge fan, although I am a fan of his. I'm not a huge fan of taking him every fight. We haven't fought with him yet today. Let's go Alistair Overeem here. He's definitely juicing, right? Is he juicing? What do you guys think? We die together, we eat French fries together. That's what I'm talking about, Kobe. Oh, you wanted Mark Hunt? Kobe? Oh, crap, I can't back out. Too late. It's all good, Brick Life. It's all good. I think you could be fighting with Kermit the Frog and you'll still whoop my ass, bro. Brown Pride, man. I like that tattoo.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Overeem is 2 years his elder. He weighed in at
6'1", 6'4", 265, 240. Reach. We have a reach advantage. Kane Velasquez is nice, though. He's a nice fighter. Overeem is clean now. Oh, he's clean now. Okay, good to know. Good to know, Daniel. He sure drops and gains weight like nobody's business, man. Look at that. Look at that bod. right, guys. The other beer I'm drinking is the Mosaic Promise from Founders. And Founders is actually a beer from the Midwest. I'm not sure which state they're in, Indiana or Illinois. They're in the Midwest somewhere, and that's what I'm drinking. It's a pale ale, 5.5%. It's pretty delicious, and it's made with purely Mosaic hops. And it's pretty bitter, but nice. It's got a nice, nice touch to it. Bad Boys for Life. Joe Jack is no Bumper Jack. Okay, good to know. Yeah, Overeem looks like a badass, but he's actually a really nice guy. Really nice guy, I think. Never met the dude, but he seems like a nice guy. Pretty soft-spoken dude. I would fight you, but that may not be cool. Oh, snap. What do you mean, Danielle? All right, man. Brick Life and I are going to pound it out. Are you better than Brick Life? I mean, that's saying a lot. Brick Life's probably the best I've fought ever. And I've fought people randomly online, and I've never faced anybody as good as Brick Life. So there is that. And look, like, things like that. Look at that. So we got the takedown, and he's going to take his takedown back. He's going to get one of his own. He's all over the sticks, man. He's fast on the sticks. Oh, God. Thanks for letting me up, buddy. Thanks for letting me up, man.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
Oh, shit, dude. How do you do that? Oh, snap. Overeem's ball over the place. Oh, my God. Are you serious? How do you do that? What button do you hit? Do you have another button on your controller that's like the knockout, the ultimate knockout button? You must know all the combinations, man. I'm just button smashing. Now that you said that, Daniel, I want to fight you next. I want to see if there's another tier to this. I want to see if there's another tier to this, Daniel. Please. Now I'm really embarrassed, man. I'm streaming this game for you guys, and I'm such a hack. I'm such a loser at this. I never claimed to be good, but man, some of you guys might be pros at this coming into the stream expecting some crazy insights on how to play this game. And here I am, just a complete hack, just such a dope, trying to make something happen. Uh-oh. I have a feeling he's going to submit us this time, just for shits and giggles.
Up again. And now a knee.
I mean, I get it. I'm definitely not going to be one of the upper echelon guys, especially the little amount I spent with this game, but man. Well, I think you should play me, Danielle, and then you should play Brick Life next. How's that? That would be a good then you know for sure, right?
Full mount.
Oh no. We're in trouble. Here we are. We're in trouble.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back.
Oh God.
I believe he's an all kinds
of God. Saved by the bell! Get off me! Get off me, you animal!
Wow.
Alistair is struggling right now. He's sleepwalking. That's a good point, Colby. At least call me Uber Damos once again. I predicted this. I'm not going to lie. I play UFC like I play Madden. I'm cheesy, man. I'm just punching. I'm button smashing. I'm doing all the wrong. You know, a UFC purist. And I enjoy the sport. I really do. I'm not as hardcore into it as some of you guys are. Or the people that actually maybe fight also. that actually do this in their spare time. But so I don't know all the ins and outs and all the nuances of the sport, but I do enjoy it. I'll watch it. I'm gonna buy UFC 200. I've been buying all the other, a lot of them, a lot of the UFC fights, and I also watch the fight nights. Is it called fight nights? On Saturdays when they have it, when it's on Fox Sports 1, I watch them religiously. I even watch some of the stuff from overseas and stuff. But man, in no way am I an expert. So these guys, they have all the nuances down. They have the button combinations. I mean, this is, for a football fan, this is their Madden. Oh my, take it easy, man! I'm not your bride, bro! Oh my goodness, that guy's carrying Alistair over him like he's a feather. Velasquez, get side control. He's tossing me like a pizza. Oh, I've never seen that. Oh god. Those look like they hurt though. Oh, now we're talking. Side control.
He's back up. Joe once again looking for those counter strikes.
Oh.
He avoids damage with the nice block.
There it is.
He is so good, man. This guy is just countering. Even those takedowns look like they hurt. Oh, now this is very homoerotic. This is very homoerotic. What to say to that? There we go. We got a kick in. Oh, God. Take it easy, man. This guy's dominating. How is his face so red? I don't even know. I don't think I even touched him. Must be rubbing off from my face. Oh, there we go. And Overeem is no slouch.
Good block by Overeem.
Oh my god. We're cornered. Oh my god. I like how they still have the tutorials pop up for me. I bet they don't have that for Brick Life. Those tutorials are not popping up for him. Now we're having a good conversation here. Me and him real close. I went for the guillotine, but no luck there. Oh, I tried to go for the guillotine. Oh my goodness. I know, I haven't seen Devin at all. Alright, Sonny, take care, man. Haven't seen Devin at all, Joe Jack. Alright, Kobe, take care, man. Thank you for stopping by as always, man. Appreciate it. Alex is leaving too. Everybody's leaving. What's going on? Alright, Danielle. Last comment, Sonny. I saw it. You're going to play me in Madden 17? That sounds good, man. It's on. It's on, buddy. I'm ready for it.
Ready. 5 minutes left in the fight.
There we go.
And he eats a kick.
Are you on right now, Danielle?
He was able to block that big punch to the head. Front kick to the body by Overeem.
Trying to get a single.
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Ooh. I don't like those flying knees. Oh, man, my body is... he's done.
That's it.
Jesus Christ.
Believable.
Take it easy, man. Good match, Brick Life. Thanks for playing me, man. I obviously have a long time to go, man, and I don't claim to be as hardcore as you guys, man. I respect the crap out of people that are really into this, man. I mean, you, man, your combinations are just so clean. I mean, I'm just smashing buttons. Your combinations are right on the money. You know exactly where and when to hit me, man. Mad props, dude. Seriously, mad props. I got nothing but respect for people that are that good at a game, man. Really, honestly. At any game. I used to be super hardcore into FIFA, but the game has changed so much over the years, and I'm terrible now. I'm not even going to lie. I'm terrible, but I used to be pretty damn good, where I would hardly lose, but man, that's no joke.
That one hurt.
Reed, what's going on? We'll play. I'll upload some MLB videos throughout the week. We'll probably be streaming on Thursday, possibly, Reed. Probably on Thursday, Reed. Yeah, Craig, that game, that fight was over the second the first round bell rang. That was no joke, man. Do I need any tips or need to know anything? Oh, my goodness, Bricklake, do I ever. It did. I know, that hurt me, man. I'm going to go to bed sore after this. Basketball for the win. What's going on, my friend? Welcome to the stream. Nice to see you. Yeah, and not any way or form do I claim to be good at this game, but I do enjoy the crap out of it. It's fun. It is fun. I mean, it's one of the few fighting games I enjoy. I used to play Fight Night religiously. I used to love Fight Night, and then I got into UFC, and I liked the very first UFC game ever. I think it was on PS3, maybe? PS3, Xbox 360. I was really enjoying that, and then I didn't get back into it until UFC 2. I skipped the first generation of the next gen UFC games, and I started playing this. But man, I enjoy it. It's fun. It's a great game. It's a great game to just jump into and play a few fights with your buddy. It's a great game to fight on, like, couch play is great on this game. It's just awesome, man. I love this game as much as I suck. You hit 200 subscribers, dude. Congratulations, Basketball for the win. Nice. Nice, nice. Danielle, do you want to send me a friend request? I want to see how good you are now. I want to see... you claim to be better than Brick Life, which I can't even picture that right now. So I'm going to send you my PSN, and if you want to play, send me a friend request. I'm down, because I want to see. The PS3 UFC is the only game. Do they still play that online? That's unbelievable, Brick Life, but you're serious about that. Here's my username. So Danielle must play UFC 2 as well. I'm super curious now. I'm super curious now. Like Brick Life said, there's people better than Brick Life. Danielle might be, might not be, might be the same level, might definitely great though. Well, at least you're humble. I certainly know everybody's better than me. Sonny and I battle. My friend Brett, I do well against my friend Brett. But he doesn't have all the nuances down or anything like that either. And I don't either, but I at least know a little bit. I know a little bit, but I don't exploit the... like, Brick Life really knew when to throw combos and where to throw them. High, low, low, high, whatever. He knew how to switch it up, and he landed almost every punch, which is amazing. So that kind of stuff is tough. Yeah, Danielle, let's go. And I think after our fight, after my fight with Danielle, I want to see Danielle and Brick Life go at it. And you should almost record that. One of you guys should record that and upload that. That would be pretty cool. Because now I'm curious. I want to see some high... There's nothing I love more than these games being played at the highest level, right? These super pro Madden players and stuff. I enjoy watching those games. I really do. I just play around, mess around, and I'm never trying to be competitive or anything. I mean, I try to win, but I'm a hack. All right, we just got the friend request. Very cool. But I do enjoy watching people that are playing at a super high level against each other. That's really fun to see. All right, Danielle, invite me, and let's do it. That'd be cool, Brick Life. That'd be cool. FIFA 16, but no UFC 2. Well, FIFA 16 is cool, man. I actually want to stream some FIFA as the Euro goes on. I'm also in a FIFA tournament currently, and I got to play the guy tonight. I'm in the second round of a FIFA tournament, and I got to play the guy. So it's going to be interesting. I hope I win. I'm going to definitely record it and hopefully make a video out of it. All right. So Danielle sent you a friend request. Also me a friend request. So now I'm just waiting for the game request from Danielle. Craig wants to see some FIFA. Yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about. I played some FIFA last night. I played some Ultimate Team. I played some regular online seasons. It was fun. I love that basketball for the win. I love that. I'm rooting for Iceland. I'm super rooting for Iceland, even though my own team's in the competition as well. I'm really rooting for Iceland, man. I hope they win. I hope they get far. They're already way beyond their expectations, so that's pretty good. They're playing with house money. No, the FIFA guy never showed last night, so I got the DQ win. So now I'm matched up against a new guy, and I hope to play him tonight. All right, Fabricio Verdum, and I'm not able to pick a fighter. We're going to have to try it again. See, I can't pick a fighter. Try again, Danielle. Next time, invite me again, but don't hit X on your fighter yet. Don't select your fighter until I get there. I've seen this glitch happen a couple times. Yeah, he never showed Bumper Jack Smack, and then today he showed up and he suddenly wanted to... Actually, he did show up at 1 a.m. he wanted to play, and I'm like, dude, really? I've been trying to get a hold of you for the last 8 hours, and at 1 a.m. you want to play me. I'm not up that late. Iceland and France. Oh, man, that's going to be good. I hope Iceland wins, man. I really do. I really do. All right, Danielle. Are you a girl, by the way, Danielle? Or is this somebody else's account? Are you a boy or a girl, Danielle? Just curious. We need some more females in the stream, that's for sure. So you're going to go Fabricio Verdum. I like Krokop, man. I keep going back to him. He's old school, but... You know what? For Colby Hunt, we might... Oh, no. I don't know. We're not gonna fare well against... we need to get some good fighters here. We're playing some tough competition here. Roy Nelson's been doing pretty well for us, but Overeem got dominated, as good as he was. Bass Rutten, legend. Kazushi Sakuraba. Bigfoot Silva. Struve. Mike Tyson. I don't like fighting with Tyson. Let's go Velasquez. Let's go Cain Velasquez. He's nice. Okay, cool. We need some more females in this stream, that's for sure. Yeah, Overeem is nice. Can I put non-copyright music? I could, Basketball for Life, or for the win. Would you guys... I don't know if I'll stream it or upload it, Bumper Jack. I could stream it on Twitch, maybe.
Our tale of the tape.
Danielle, not a girl, but a woman. Pardon me.
He is 3 inches taller.
All right.
Is identical. And with the official introduction,
I have a bad feeling about this, guys. I have a bad feeling about this.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is...
I'm kind of shitting my pants right now, to be honest. Herb Dean, the referee. I'm going to take my last sip of this beer before I die. Oh, God. Can we pound it? Can we pound it out, Danielle? All right. All right. So far, we're not dead yet. We're still standing.
Oh.
Oh, take it easy, Danielle. Jeez.
Right away.
Ouch.
Nice
kick, continuing to strike well.
Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. That one landed. That one hurt. That one's going to leave a mark.
Vicious shot to the body.
A big kick. They're scoring.
This is an all-out parking lot brawl right here. Oh, God. Damn. Damn.
Big straight punch.
Good combos, man. Down. Up. Down. Oh, jeez. Danielle's sticking it to me. She is not letting up. Oh, God, the body. I need to protect the body. That's my main issue right now.
Oh, that's a damaging knee.
Take it easy, Danielle. Holy shitballs. Oh, man. She's not messing around. That's for sure. That's been established. We got 2 minutes, 22 seconds to go. How are you going to do it? How are you going to survive this? Oh, come on. Come on. Come on.
Velasquez with a solid knee from the clinch.
She's blocking me every which way I want to go. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. What a takedown, though. That's filthy. I'm not going to lie. That was pretty nice. That was nice. We're gonna hug it back out here. Too violent.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Ooh, Danielle, you're not messing around. Take it easy on me. I'm a noob. I haven't played this game in months. You guys are just blasting me here.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh my God. Oh, jeez. Oh, there we go. There you go.
Oh, you can hear the support from the crowd for Fabricio Verdun. Nasty leg kick. Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Good D.
Another
good D.
Oh,
God. We're cornered. We've got to get out of this corner here. Got to keep moving.
Velasquez with the left.
Very nice.
He lands a head kick.
Wow. Wow. Dominated by Danielle here in the first round. Good job so far. How do I start streaming? You gotta hit the share button, basketball, for the win. You gotta hold the share button, the left button there.
Clean shot that lands.
Watch your stamina. Just trying to stay alive out here, man. I'm not ready to fight. I would much rather get 2 more minutes to recover. See, Danielle's pretty strategic here. Hanging back, waiting for an opportunity. That's the way to fight, man. That's really good. See, we don't have the reach. She keeps going. Coming back, tagging us up, and then coming and then leaving. Not letting us reach her. Good D, good D. Jeez.
Big punch by Velasquez.
We are landing, but we are just not landing that those combos. Where Danielle is landing 3-4 in a row, we're just landing a single shot here and there.
He connects with the straight.
Trying to get Danielle's landing 3-4 in a row and playing superb defense here on the takedowns. We're trying to take her down and we can't. Take her down, take him down. Oh, God, the guillotine. Oh, it's like that now, Danielle. Take it easy. Oh, shit.
He's got it locked in. Oh, that's tight. That's very tight, Mike. Rolls him over into the mount. Very nicely done. Tremendous pressure on the neck.
We're dead. We're dead. Wow, Danielle. Thank you for fighting me. I am getting dominated by some UFC pros here. Wow, the guillotine. That's filthy. That's filthy. I'm not going to lie. That's nice. 100% more than normal. I just got to figure out how to balance it. But look at that guillotine, man. That's...
And here we can see it again.
Good fight, Danielle. Thanks for fighting me. I appreciate it. I'm getting dominated, guys.
And let's watch it here. One
unbelievable. Well, it's not. It's me playing. Good fight, Danielle. Thank you for fighting me. Oh, man.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Oh, that hurts. That hurts. You guys are good. You guys are no joke. You guys take this game serious. Oh, man. Let me ask you this. Do you hate seeing a guy like me play this game? What does this do for you? Because I'm sure you popped into the stream expecting some good product to be shown to you guys. You guys hate seeing a guy, a total dope, stream this game? All right, now I want to see Danielle and Brick Life, and I got to go anyways. It's 8 o'clock, so that's going to wrap up our stream for the night. But I really do appreciate everybody coming by, man. All the old and familiar faces, such as Craig, Colby, Bumper Jack Smack, TD Barrett was in the house here earlier. Super nice of him to come by. All you guys, man. And then we also have some new faces, or also G1DV, great one. Check out his channel. He's a YouTuber as well. And then thanks for stopping by, Danielle, Brick Life. A lot of new faces as well. So I really do appreciate you guys stopping by. I gotta play this game more often. I really do. It's a great game. And I do want to learn it. I do want to learn the nuances. I really do. Anyone should play a stream. Thank you, Danielle. I appreciate that. Craig wants to see FIFA next. I think that is actually the next stream we're going to do. I'm getting in back into soccer quite a bit with the Euro and the Copa America these past few weeks. So I definitely will stream some FIFA, I promise you, Craig. Joe Jack, thank you for coming by as well. So, yeah, thanks for stopping by, everybody. Thanks for fighting me, all you guys that fought me here. I really appreciate it. Win or lose, it's all in fun, right? And it's been good. Good. Shout out to Sunny for fighting me. Danielle, BW, thank you for fighting me. Thank you for fighting me, Brick Life. GODV, check him out, guys. Check his channel out, please. He's been nice enough to come by here these last few streams, and I really do appreciate that. He's making videos as well, so he's a YouTuber. Go check him out, guys. And, well, you know what? I'm out. I'm going to be hitting the racetrack, the RC racetrack tomorrow, so I won't be streaming. I'll try to edit that FIFA video tonight for you guys if I'm going to end up playing the guy. So there's at least something on the channel tomorrow. But if not, I'll be back on Wednesday. So I'll see you guys then. Until Wednesday, I'm out. Auf Wiedersehen, guys. Take care.